to. It's your boy Jordan A. back in the building. Front runner for Game of the Year 2022, Elden Ring. And I feel like I should. Let's try something. Let's try to make my way over there. It's not far. Not exactly very tough, but you know, they give me somewhat of a challenge. So I know I'm at the right level. I could be here and explore and do whatever I want and get, you know, what I want to get from this area or explore it to the fullest. But I'm just kind of south, and then you know, so this game, it's just great. It's just great, it really is. You know, because right now I'm just kind of free roaming. You know, these enemies here, those two big guys you see right there, they give me a bit of a challenge. Woo. Dragon barrel, but I want to see what's up here. It's a different level of open world freedom and exploration. Exploration, and a big shout out to Dr. Disrespect, because I've been playing video games. I think I'm probably a bit older. Level of exploration is just unprecedented, in my opinion. Like, look at this. Look at this. And then when I'm supposed to run up there, and what, I don't know. What is that down there? I want to get down. You know, I can get down. I could jump down there. See what all this is. I gotta sneak up on them dudes. If I go down, I can't get there. But if I go up, I don't even really want to climb up to see what's up here. Because that's 12 bands that I got. Right there. That's letting me know that, you know, these enemies in this area didn't get hit. Nice. Try horse. I don't know. I mean, this whole area got me going. So we're gonna go ahead and go back to the Roview balcony on my 12 bands, and we go ahead on down because, like I said, what I was saying at this point, I don't really know when I'm supposed to be going or when I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just kind of going. We're gonna follow the little road if we can. We'll follow a little road down. And I got a feeling that the further I go along this road, the easier some of these enemies will be. You know, we got a couple of little rod dogs here. So many items in this game. So many items. it's crazy. It's just crazy. And look at that. Y'all see that over there? That's why it's going to be game of the year. That's just why. All of that, I could go there and explore and see, hey, what's over there? I don't know. Let's go see. That's the thing about it. But, I got invaded. My first invasion. And we're going to destroy. Got him out of there. My first PvP, YouTube. First PvP by a real person, and I won. You wouldn't expect my Uchi Katana to be that quick, but I won my first PvP. I feel a certain kind of way about that. Look at the great tree, beautiful. Even defeating, you know, defeating the PvP, it's a certain level of satisfaction. don't. Beware, outsider. Dashing through. You know, I'm the type of gamer. I'm old school with it. I'm gonna work my way down here to this lake. But I'm old school with it. I'm a gamer. You understand? You too. There's a lot of games that I own. But I am definitely more of a single player gamer as opposed to a strong foe, enemy ahead, strong foe. Let's see, upgrade. But you know, I play everything, but I'm old school because so. To that effect, I prefer playing single player stuff. I'm not really a multiplayer gamer type of guy. But when it comes to the Souls world, Soulsborne games, you could be invaded. Y'all just saw me getting invaded. And I held my own. I took his ass out of there. And I said a little closer to what I won. Summon Water Village. Total talisman. I don't know what that is, but I found it. But with that invasion, something I wasn't expecting, something I didn't want. You understand? And then that, you know, that little kid down there. Let's see what the. See what that little talisman is going to do. My maximum equipment load is up. That's why I'm using that blade. Got it. Raises holy attack but lowers damage. Lightning damage, raises stamina, recovery speed. Nice. Maximum equipment load. And when I decide to use my Bloodhound thing again, maybe I'll go back to that. I took advance. I really can't put it into words. out here ready for me. You need to get a clean shot on me. You ain't doing nothing. You ain't saying nothing. Just exploring right now, YouTube. I ain't even really doing nothing. Like, boom, there we go. It's another graystone. See everything pointing towards it. So, '76 to level up. I think I'm gonna just go ahead and bust up my strength. What should I do my dex? Either strength or dex. It'll be strength and then dex.